In a week's time, Stanbic Bank Chief Executive Officer Anne Jiuko will start her tour of duty in the Kenyan capital Nairobi as the new Standard Bank Group Head of Global Markets for East Africa. Today, she announced her last Stanbic Bank's financial results, posting a net profit growth of 15%. Stanbic Uganda Holdings Limited, the holding company for Stanbic Bank, posted a net of 112 billion shillings in 2023, up from 357 billion in 2022.
They've stood with us and they've continued to be committed to, they've continued to choose Stanbic. There are many other banks, but every morning when they wake up and think about who do I trust with my savings, they've chosen Stanbic. That's why you see our deposits have gone up. Who do I trust with my growth journey? If I want to buy an asset, if I want to buy a car, a house, or any other development, if you're a factory, you want another line, who are you choosing as your partner? That answer in our customer's mind has continuously and repeatedly been Stanbic.
Stanbic Bank alone, the group's anchor company, posted a net profit of 421 billion in 2023, an increase from 366 billion the previous year.
Our fees, our non-interest revenue, largely fees and commissions, together with trading revenue, did go up as well. And this was supported by the continued improvement in business activity during the year. Transactions did go up. That contributed to better transaction fees. Trade continued to go up, which did contribute to trading revenue during the year.
Though the picture looks rosy, the group chief executive Francis Karuhanga says they are yet to fully recover from the effects of the COVID-19 pandemic, as evidenced by the poor performance of the credit advanced to small and medium-sized enterprises. Story by Ben Onochambo for the news.